play. Good read. Oh, good shot. Take those shots all day. Oh, go in. I guess we play those. Bad luck. I wonder if he actually has his actual team playing with him. Thank you. She said, you want to just finish it? And I said, yeah. I say we just finish it.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a two.
Power play set up earlier in the game. Where he hit the players out wide on the top of the circle.
seconds into the first quarter. Said you got it, bud. So I guess there is a game two.
There is a. They actually want a game two.
Yep.
GG guys. I'll see you guys at 10.
Let's hope they have a game three.
If they don't, then I'm gonna fucking bet. See you guys later.
Yep. See you, buddy. For this game as well. Never mind, he's gone. Fuck, that's annoying. Slade.
Fuck's sakes, Freddy.
chirping you and dropping?
I don't know. What? I don't know, I can't see chirps in front of us. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Oh, you gotta get the tag. I forgot where to go. Hold on. I think it's under rules. Or... Wait, where the fuck is it, actually? Sorry, 16. 16 teams. Yeah, there's 16 teams in ours, and then there's a couple teams that don't have owners or GM, so they're just open. But for our case, our jerseys didn't come in till Monday or Tuesday. So if we didn't get them before the season started, we were going to switch to a different team that was open, but we just got the jerseys on Monday or Tuesday, so. I think, yes. Yeah. I don't know if it'll be, like, East or West. I think it'll just be, like, Group A and Group B, something like that.
What?
It'll be, like, Group A or Group B. I'll have to look at the standings and see how it works.
Exactly. For those 2 weeks, I don't want to spend for fucking private.
Jabo did search again, just in case they're searching. Give them a penalty if they're late, because I don't think they need that. Yeah. Hanky's new.
Check out my weather real quick.
For what? No, we have to play all four. Against.
That's the four?
Yeah. Well, no, sorry. There's only four games tonight.
Okay, there's no offer, like, you're not changing teams. All four?
Yeah, we were supposed to change up, though. But I guess the other team that we were supposed to play... But the other team that we were supposed to play tonight bailed for the last two games. Good.
No, not
yeah.
No. We want a fucking team, man.
Nah, they can quit. If it goes as bad, if it ends up being like 11-1 again, I'll put in Gen Chat and ask a few other owners to see if any of their guys are on and we can pin a different team. I'll do that now, too, just in case.
Just to give the other teams a chance, man, put the shooter teams together and
I'll ask,
serious, man. Otherwise, we're gonna kill this fucking thing before it starts, and then, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Yeah, I'll text a few to see what we can find out. Yeah, so no matter what the outcome of this game is, we're gonna pin a different team. We're gonna pin Bakersfield. They're good, so. Yeah, you can, you can. Yeah, you can shirt it. He said, I'm like, you're late. And he goes, nah, I ain't late. That's one of my men for you. We in here waiting. I said, okay, well, game was supposed to start at 9:15. Just get another guy to take his place from your team. Like, or go to drop him. Pick up a guy from PS4 drop-in to go take his place.
What's going on? What's taking so long?
I don't know, man. What's going on, bro? We're ready up. Are they?
No, he's... I don't know what he's doing right now.
No, please come in here, man. What's going on? Yes. What's going on your side, man?
What?
You're a weirdo. Answer me, Perfetti and Lonely.
It's been longer than that. I don't know. I don't even think they're going to come. Yeah. Well,
Perfetti, please. Yeah.
asked them if they bailed, and apparently they did not.
What?
I said, did you guys bail? He said, no, did not. I said,
no, we're searching.
Well, no, I'm asking if they bailed, because they're not ready yet. He said he got a PlayStation 5, forgot he had to download the game. Man was too happy about the PlayStation 5. I go, oh my god, how long is that gonna take? Supposed to, but it's probably not gonna fucking happen the way this is going. Talking to the Canucks right now. We're gonna play Canucks right now. He goes, see, nothing on preseason, sir, so don't hit me with that. And I just went, yawn, yawn, 11-1. Thank you. that. No, we're playing a different team.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we played. No, fuck no.
Yeah,
I'm. I'm refusing to play them again tonight. I'm refusing to play the Cleveland again tonight. That shit was so dumb. We'll play these guys. Best 2 out of 3, so we'll play them either 3 more times or 1 more time.
So they want
Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Thank you.
You're good. Grass, grass, and stick. Slade, thanks for playing, bud.
Alright. Slade, thanks for filling in. Fuck, that was actually a great game, though. Fuck.
That was a really good fucking game.
Okay, that should have been a pen shot. That,
100%. 100%. Kip, do you want to go goalie?
Like, I don't play center, I've never played center, don't expect to win.
Kip, do you want goalie?
Ashes?
Kip.
Whoever the fuck in, whatever. Yeah, what?
Do you want to go goalie instead, and then I can go center?
No, it's fine.
Well, no. Like, here, like, go net if you want. Like, I don't care.
Like, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna have to get you two of my pieces.
Yeah, that's fine.
In all honesty, though, Colton, like, I would rather play center because who knows if I'll end up actually having to play it, right?
Fair.
So I'd rather take the practice now and then get it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hey, you want half a pie?
We're playing Slugger and Glensky and all them. No, lost 2-1. It was a good game, though. It was a really good game. Kip, get the fuck in here.
Sorry, Glenn, I just got home from my tennis club, the fucking quick board. Something like that. I'm fucking going up on my recent I'm fucking going in.
Okay, I'm doing that now.
Notice the discrepancy, so we stood there for like No, so the way she has it is I go in Tuesdays, Fridays, and I work the store as well as delivery.
Oh, okay.
But Saturdays I don't do delivery, and I don't work, even though I'm supposed to on Saturdays and delivery.
Kiv, get the fuck in here. Sticky, your left wing, or no, Ash, your left wing, and then Sticky, your right. This is what it's gonna be. Okay. Yeah, play left then. Play left.
Yeah, I don't mind playing left wing. I just play left.
Okay, that works. I think it's their top line. It's got Slugger, Glenski,
Don't even say anymore. That's their top.
Yeah. Get the fuck in here, though.
Buddy, my fucking thing is that. Holy fuck, that's kind of a thought for a second.
It's fucking noodle.
Fuck you, you doodle. I also am over my fucking stat cost and all my fucking Mazon voice.
Smart. Yeah, no. Perry's team is complete poo.
So, okay, so that's fucking free then.
Yeah.
Play the monsters, okay. See, this is what preseason is for. It's trying to, like, scope out how everything is going.
Yeah, they're not even a team. We made them play through it. They had two guys leg out in, like, the second, and we made them play through the entire game.
Yo, that's toxic, bro.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? Can it stop? Thank you, Jesus, for this. Fucking thing kept switching to my fat thumbs on the fucking screen. Yeah, I'll just leave that piece out because I'm not hungry. My tummy's fucking hungry, so. First game that we played, we got stuck in the sinking glitch, and that comes up on the API sheet. No kidding, and it comes up on the API sheet. Oh, or they beat us 3. Oh my god! Listen, okay. Unfortunately, the downside is when there's lag and shit, we still have to. At least I am pretty sure. But for games that just run the entirety, it's $1 extra. So yeah.
Okay, so change the API sheet, the one where it says 3-0 loss, just change it to 0-0 and then change our score.
No, you can't change it.
Oh, right, yeah.
Like,
Yeah, no, I know. Oh, so then we yeah, we won 12-1.
So the way API works is it just pulls straight from EA servers. So like if there's a lag out, the game ends.
It just goes on, yeah. Yeah.
Whatever team lags out, the other team gets the 3-0, and it shows. You just have to keep an eye on the DOI for the goalies. That's all. That tells you how many periods you have to play.
Yeah. Oh, they said it could be because they searched for a split second, then they stopped.
Not forfeit.
They have two top ranked players on their team.
Well, Glensky doesn't fucking put the controller down, I know that.
No, he's like top 6 in the world, and same with fucking.
He writes me the games at 4 o'clock in the morning, I fucking sleep. Dude, I wake up and I think.
Yeah, I don't understand how they can do that. Like, my fucking eyes hurt after like 4 hours of this game. Communication. Need more of that. Smell your cap.
Speaking of communication, huh? There it is.
Yeah. Kip, what do we need, eh? Stupid Kip. The bomb.
Holy fuck, there we go. Jesus Christ.
Kip, what do we need this game?
What do you mean?
Communication.
Oh, sorry, I'm too busy trying not to shit my fucking pants right now, bro. Like,
didn't think to shit before you got on.
Buddy, I literally joined the party as I fucking pulled in my goddamn driveway. Hi. Okay, never mind. Fuck. Bear with me, boys. First game, it'll take me a little bit to get the draw. Again, I'm not very strong on the draws to begin with, but, like, I will win a few here and there.
We pray. Dude, they've got, like, diarrhea jerseys.
Do them? Yeah, I know. Ah.
Fuck, they're ugly.
Nice.
My spin?
Oh, elite spin. I didn't even mean to fucking spin, boys. I just want foul too, so I could face the front of the net.
Dude, is he fucking dead in that corner? He's not moving. He's a fucking potato. He's a fucking potato.
Oh my god, buddy, push your joystick.
He's a fucking potato. I say fuck it, let's all teabag him. He's fucking dead.
All buddy, has to do is just push his joystick.
It's a 5-on-4, let's go, heat up. Fuck out of here. You don't get that ice, bitch. Fuck your player, motherfucker. Ice that shit again, do it. I fucking dare you.
There it is.
Oh. I'll play it every single time. I don't care. Fuck their guy. All you gotta do is.
Yes! Right into him!
Please. Oh, fuck. Get out of here, that's sluggy, you bum.
Oh my god, that's fucking great. But he's fucking dead on the ice. Man, I'm so glad the games are fucking Sunday, Mondays. Fuck.
How long was he there for? Like, it gets all, like...
Hi.
Do you think he just didn't realize that all he had to do was... Slugger, I'll fight you.
I'm gonna tie him again if he goes on the fucking backhand. I know I can tie on that. Oh god. I don't know what the fuck's happening here. Push.
He shot Slug.
Anyway, he's pushing me.
What a pass. Fuck off.
Guys, play that!
Fuck you, Kip.
Buddy, I'm dead. I needed to fucking dump it. Die. Hi.
There's 35 seconds here, fine.
I went one way. Okay.
See, there you go, Kip.
I got defense ashes. Okay, never mind, now I don't.
Fuck off, Slugger.
Oh,
it was a play, boys. I thought it was a play. My bad. Honestly, I thought the guy would have been reaching back for the puck at that point. Like, my bad, boys.
I'm taking your A away.
It was. If I pity, it was a good idea. It just. Yeah, exactly. Like, it's just unfortunate that they decided to call it interference. That's all.
Kip, I'm taking your A away because of that.
Why? Why are you taking my A away? That's a fucking bad cost, buddy. Shit.
Kip, you can literally just give it back to yourself.
Yeah, I know.
What? Ah, no goal. Get fucked. Nah, that should be a goal. If they don't call that a goal.
She's a goal. Oh my god, it's no goal! What? Rip.
Eagle.
That one face-off win wasn't even me, so he'd up. Elite out two, Glunsky. Let's go, buddy. Let's rip some.
No, that was Slug. He was killing our penalty.
Oh, was it? I thought it was Glunsky.
No, Glenn's
I can't
on
see names right now. I got 30. I got 30 on the fucking red side boys.
Go Ash.
Ew, these guys are using the fucking Bruins logo. What weirdos. Five.
What?
Bruins send it logo? For their center ice. For their center ice line.
Oh really?
Yeah, they're using the Bruins logo. Weirdos.
Fucking bum.
I'm up for it.
That a boy Glenn? Okay, that actually worked.
Well, it panned out. Somehow fucking Keel didn't pick it up, which I'm shocked at. Yo, what tips? Oh my god. I love their tips. They look so fucking big and like a mushroom. I mean, what?
Facts.
Hi.
Their army helmets?
Yep. Yeah, just been push him. No, I see you.
Fuck off, Slugger. Yeah, they're trying to plop that. Oh my god. I'm sorry, but what was that play there? What? Yeah, they just like to feed the fucking middle.
Yeah, literally, I'm just sitting. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit there.
I said to Slugger, I said, you ain't get me with that one T. I got you read like a book.
Yo, I got a message, Logan. Yo, I'll send you Logan's Snapchat too, Colton.
Yeah, he needs to fucking join.
He's making a new Apple ID.
He's been on Discord all day.
No! Listen, it's fuck. This thing is fucked. He deleted Discord, and now his Apple ID is fucked, and it's not letting him re-download it. So, he's still logged into Discord, so that's why it's showing him idle. I don't know.
He's got an iPhone 4.
I don't know. Yeah, sorry, but it's like, I don't know. Draws. Most likely will not be
fucking. Oh wow. And
that's a clean hit.
Oh my god. I like how Glenn's on D, but he's playing like a forward.
Oh fuck, I had it.
Yeah, fuck you, Slug.
Let me drop. It's dead.
Oh.
Fuck. Oh, come on, Stripes. Except we're tired. Who? So, I'm not gonna claim Nox inactive because, we can just text him on Snap, and he'll give us his email.
Oh my god,
That's my bad, like, I'm not winning a draw, boys, so, respect that reason.
I don't blame him, but still, I should've had that. Of course I let in the fucking floater.
Who's their C? I'm gonna have to ask him to let me win a few draws.
It's Rebel. That's who it is. It's Rebel. Kip, they're coming. There goes their rush. Wow. You're going goal next game.
Yep.
Because I've had enough of goal. I've played it the entire day.
I don't even know what the fuck this Discord is. I can't even ask this guy to fucking take it easy on the draws.
It's Rebel.
Yeah, no, it's not coming out.
it's two eyes and then it's TVZ. Okay.
Like, okay, this is actually frustrating me because my faceoff rating is as high as it can go, and I'm like doing everything that I know. Like, it's not like I'm bad. I'm just, I don't know, boys. Like, I know I can't win draws. But... oh, I won it. Eat up. Let's go. Fuck. Oh, double eye. Okay, that's why. I got you covered too. Get out of here. And that's intercepted by McCarr. The Stampeders have really done a nice job without the puck. Good position, good stick position. No shot. I don't know why I didn't prolong the forehand. Fuck.
No, let's just go around the net. Not fucking in front of it.
Haha. Oh my god, why did it bank it? Just fucking put it straight. My bad, bro. Good boys, I'm starting to figure the draws out here, I think. Optimism is key. Colton, I think if we need a C, you'll be going C out of the two of us, buddy.
I'm fine with that. I'm chirping Slugger right now, and he goes, I think I got nervous. I go, shut up. He's like, if that last one wasn't blocked, you were smoked. I go, tell your C to go easy on Kipri. And I go, like, fuck, I had that covered. He goes, absolutely not. You were sliding back. Nah.
My bad. I'll tone it down.
As he wins the draw.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, come on.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my bad. Nice key, brah.
Bang!
Jackson Gary, elite shutout. Keep shut up. Shut out, shut up.
I just said build, question mark. Thank you so glad you could join us. Colorado's got a 2-0 lead. Sosa's won a big draw on their own end. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And we're going to get a face-off back to the offside.
That was my bad, open it down.
Officials are set, players seem ready, we're ready to get this thing back.
Oh my god, my badasses. I'm excited. I'm fast. I gotta hold up. My horses are going.
I sent Jackson a text and I go, build question mark. He goes, you like it? Hey, and I go, no, it's shit. I go, I'm kidding. And I said, yeah, no, I'll pass on your build. Jackson said, tell Kippy he's a bitch.
Yeah, fuck you, buddy.
Yep. Pass it to Slug. Please, I want to rob him. Ew.
Oh. Oh yeah, rob. Oh my god, what a play. Skate, I got you.
Ah! I'm gonna tell Slugger to take a seat.
Bang! Colton, let's go, baby! Second assist! Sorry, boys, I'll turn the mic down. Crank that down. Bang! Baby, let's go.
Dude, Slugger goes, I had you again, fucking post, and I go, I'm assuming you slept, question mark? There spams R1.
I hope you didn't see that. My bad. I gotta be back a little bit on that asses.
Yeah, because I hope you didn't see that.
Oh, wow.
Bang!
Yo, boys, listen. I may not be winning many draws, but when I do, it is producing momentum, which leads to goals.
So. I just told Jackson to hug post, please. He goes, no. Nice. Oh, Slug's gonna quit.
No.
They're losing. Yeah. So we rag them?
Oh my god. Let's go.
All day. Yeah, but Slug is slow. Good hit, Kip.
Stop, buddy. Len's gonna That mid.
Go grass. Oh!
Left side, stop.
Oh, oh, my God, Kip, you're selling?
Yeah.
Oh, boy, guys.
I know I'm fighting selling.
Him. He's gonna quit. Yeah, I'm getting involved. Actually, no. I'm not going to do that to Ash. You, Kip! Oh. You let me down. You let me down, Kip. Okay. Come on, Jack. Let's go, Jack, you poo.
Yeah, I got absolutely spot fucked, man. I have no fighting on
Kip
this
got murdered.
Whatsoever. Colin, you literally scared out to see me do the only thing I did in that entire fight, man. So, I want to say that.
Dab goes, shit, get me excited now, smoke break before game 3, y'all stressing me out.
I'll go goalie next
game. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. Well, you always enjoyed a good challenge. What do you make of this one? Well, if you're going to lay it down, you better be able to back it up. And they did that. That's a solid.
Colton, you're what? 3-0-0?
What's that?
You're what, 3-0-0 or 2-0-0?
No, I'm 2-1. Yeah, 2-1.
Wait, that was third period.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I thought that was second the entire time.
Yeah, no. Yeah, that was the third place.
Goes fighting a pin, shaking my head, goof. That's what Slugger said.
Can you please edit that with your goals against Savage versus 8 percentage, please?
What? You want me to do that? Wait, what?
Copy that?
I don't know what my save percentage is.
You got shot the shit out of
him. Where do I check that?
You have to tally it up, so.
Yeah, I know. Oh.
Like, just go to stats and recently play games.
Oh, okay.
And it'll give you the information.
Recent games. I don't even know how to fucking tally that shit up.
Man, literally just go to Google and find some calculator shit.
It's not gonna come up, it's a pen.
Alright, give me goalie, bitch.
Yeah, it doesn't come up. Okay, well, it should show it in...
I'll figure it out, don't worry.
Besides goalie?
Yeah. What was the score of that last game, Kip?
3-2.
Okay, so last game I let in 2, that other game I let in 2, and then, so I've only let in 5.
Out of how many shots? You had 12 goals.
I can look back at my stream quick.
5 goals in 2 games,
yeah. Well, I mean, that fucking first game we played wasn't even a game.
are we missing?
The right wing keeper missing. Ashley missing.
Oh, where the fuck did he go?
Ashes is still on party.
Yeah, where did he go?
I don't know. Oh, fuck, I'm not going to get the fuck.
Well, yeah.
Okay. We're going to be home this time, boys. I'm choosing that.
Yo, is pass assist different in this game?
I can't tell you. I had, one sec here.
Okay. Hey, wait, what are we doing? DAA or save percent?
We can do save percentage if you want. I wrote down my three save percentages from the three games.
Do you have the total number of saves and shots you faced over those two games?
Fucking poo. Give me a second. Fuck you.
I'll send the link. Listen, I'll send the link to you.
Oh my god.
And,
they're all on my stream, so we're good. Just one sec.
No, for the calculator.
How many shots did I have in the third game?
12 was on you.
12? Okay.
Yeah, 12.
Alright. Fuck you, Perry. Did you send me that calculator thing?
No, just tell me and I'll do it right now.
Okay. 10, 14, 12 for the shots.
Was it 10, 14?
12.
12.
And then, do you want the save percentage?
No, how many goals did you get out of 5?
Yeah.
Okay, so, this happened. 10, 14.
It should only be like a 2, I think.
What are you getting?
I'm getting a 92.
I'm getting an 86.
Oh, fuck you.
You said 36 shots, right?
Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah, 36 shots and you let in 5 goals. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's an 86.
Yeah, it's 86.
Okay, and then save percentage is... first game was .910.
No. That's your save percentage that we just gave you.
Oh, cock, yeah. What about the goals against average, then?
That's some weird-ass formula.
That'll be, like, in twos.
Three games out of 5 goals, so that's, what? It's, like, 1 point something, I think.
Oh, okay.
Like, a 1 point...
It's above 1.5 here.
So... Yeah. Do you want me to just put it? Yeah, I'll put it at 1.5 then.
It's like a 1.6 maybe.
Yeah, we'll do that. I'll put that right there.
Yeah, 1.6 is good.
Yeah, I'm fine with that. Actually, Kipper, yep, I'll see if they're ready.
No, I'm messaging Jackson right now. And
oh, okay.
He's just telling him that I'm smoking.
So who do we play tomorrow? Dank, and that's it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're doing a best of 4 against 10.
Okay, so it'll be 2 games for us then.
Yeah, it'll be... Yeah, so I'm going to need those... If you want to play net the first 2 games, then I can take net the last 2 because, like, chances of me making 9-15 games when I'm working, man.
Yeah, that's fine.
Because, like, apparently I'm on delivery until... Sunday, Mondays. I think I'm on delivery until fucking...
Alright, that's
fine. What's your
using a defensive defenseman?
Oh wait, stop searching. Stop searching.
Which one was it? This. Yeah. Was it the playmaker? I don't know. Oh, fuck off. Kip, can you kick me?
Yeah. No. Close your eyes.
When's the end draft?
Like what?
When's the NHL's draft?
Right? Tomorrow?
Oh.
Why? Why?
Oh, no, I was just curious. Holy fuck! Detroit got pummeled tonight. 8-2.
They play my Rangers, I think, right?
Yeah, that game's done. Adam Fox for star, Barkley second, Zibanejad third.
Final, just one game.
Well, they played Detroit. It's not a big flag.
Dude,
come
here.
assuming Red Wings had fucking net in the back of the net. I want to know who Detroit had in the net, because
we just lost to Detroit actually on fucking Sunday. I forgot.
Really?
Yeah, in overtime. Yeah, we're on a 3-game losing skid.
I don't know why it's not coming up with our record right now.
You guys are 7-3-2.
Right. Yeah, no, we're doing decent actually, which is kind of weird.
If you're better than Rangers, we're 6-4-3 right now. And we're supposed to be fucking good.
Fox first start. How many goals did he have? One assist. Raffinier got an assist. That's a first. No, that's his fifth. Adam Fox. Okay. Fox has got more fucking points than Zibanejad. Odds.
I got it.
I guess we are back. Bro! Oh, we're playing the same team?
Yeah. These guys are chill about it. Fucking Perry over here.
Yo, Perry's huge, bro.
Dude, don't even get me started, man.
Buddy, listen.
What?
That's what you're gonna have to deal with. Also, there's... We have a list that is non-existent at the moment, but it is about to exist. It is, we don't deal with these shitters, and it is management groups of teams who you don't trade with. Mm-hmm. Top of that list.
I should probably go do a management group and figure it out.
Alright, do it. Let's hear it.
Dabs asked.
No, Colton. No, let's hear it.
Where do I find this?
Well, no, I need to let you guys know this first. Dab asked if we wanted to do 3 series or 7.
7.
Or they said 5.
What are we at right now? 3?
This will be the 3rd.
So what's the series? 1-1?
Yeah.
No, let's do best of 7, fuck.
Fuck that, I wanna go to bed.
Okay, best 5 then, you fucking pansy.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, buddy!
The fuck? Okay, Daddy Graz is back.
Where the fuck do I find his overlist?
Same game, my wife, my mom. A, so, yep.
Churchy's one.
No, I like Churchy. Churchy's a good guy. Churchy's a good guy. I'll deal with him.
Alright, I like Churchy's. Killer.
Poo.
Bootsy. Killer Tim.
More poo.
I don't know what to guess.
I'm waiting for him to
give
say
me, give me teams. Give me teams.
Alright, Lehigh.
Poo.
This team we're playing, maybe? I don't know. I don't know half these guys together. I know Dorian. He's not bad.
Rock?
Okay.
Fat lard.
Thanks, coffee. And you know what makes it worse too? Is I have my empty glass and a 2 liter bottle of I have an empty glass and a 2 liter bottle of fucking rock sitting right there.
Was Ash here? It was Smashy Ashy. Smashy Ashy. Fuck it.
No, I'm just stuck on that loading screen.
Oh, cocky got that glitch.
Fuck, one sec. Goes, that's a penalty for next game. I go, as Mr. Perry would say, it's preseason. Goes, I throw a nasty hit, the game glitches.
Oh, Rebel says that they will wait for now.
Tell Rebel you can suck an egg.
Alright, let's go.
It's okay, I was just thinking. We're just a second behind, it's okay. I'm a little bit slower sometimes than the rest of you do.
Trust, we know.
I was moving over. All day, boys, all day. We know that.
Well, let's hope it's not all day.
Yeah, me either. I wasn't holding our run.
Okay, I'm trying to tie him.
Just fucking kiss him when he's coming down. Kiss him.
He's fucking good on draws.
Up in the fucking booth, so then I'm gonna fucking untie the skates and go sit up in the fucking time. Great reach with the poke chick. Way too much congestion blocks that.
Nice pass. Gotta work on those wheels. That's
insane. Thanks, bro.
Three unanswered goals?
No, I don't think so.
No, he had one T on last game.
I gotta change my camera angle.
Oh yeah, that's it. That's it.
I'll pause it for a second.
Might have to just go one more.
Yep. I'm with you.
I'm with you. Worse.
Is there a way we can switch a goalies mid-game?
Can we actually?
No.
Oh, I'm fucking elite, man. Yo, that'd be so elite. Just like your tendon gets fucking shredded, right?
They do that hot. They do have a secondary goalie, but
like for this instance, right? Me, I'm getting shredded. Put me fucking better now. Fuck. Oh, it's okay. I'm a second and third period tendon anyway.
Like,
and that's bad.
Why are you holding that? Oh, I thought you were cutting.
He moved into the position to deliver the hit so quickly. Nowhere for the skater to go. Takes the feed at the point. That goes on the twig. Quick feed to Sosa. Quick feed down low.
Oh my god.
Don't even say it, Colton. I know you're thinking it. If you quit laying down on your job. Shut the fuck up, buddy. I don't want to hear it.
Go grass.
Slide.
Oof, right in the fucking head. Oh my, my bad.
Off the bottom of my glove. Really?
We love you, kid.
Look at that, I'm even fucking crossed on the post, like...
It's probably because of your, stance.
No shot that goes in, but it went in. Yeah. Yeah, blame it on momentum. Classic pose. No. Don't let me off the hook, Addy. Fuck you, Foley.
You got one save.
Yeah, one save. To be honest, I thought I had two saves, but guess not. I'm imagining a save, dude.
Sluggers 3-for-3 for his shots on goal.
It was quite the one-sided tilt in the first 20 minutes. Let's see if that continues here.
Touch my puck.
Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts on this?
Jackson's shit. Fuck out of here. It's my crease now, bitch. Look it up.
Lots of time left in this period.
I'll try to tie up.
Nothing is where we sit. This has been a very, very one-sided contest. Nice job tying up his opponent. Here he is from the slot. Yep. He scores!
All right, time to trip Jackson. Let's see.
Is that a 333 save that I've seen in that center dot there?
Possession as he locks them up on the face-off. Colorado's got control. This kid is cracked.
Alright boys, third period team here, let's go.
Well, 2 periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
Yes, sir.
You're doing better, like, good work. Like, I love it.
You're doing better, but you still suck.
No, I love it, boys.
Fuck off. Want some tea, Glenn? Bitch. Bitch. Want some? Sit the fuck down. Sit the fuck down. Oops. Don't touch that puck, dude. Fuck off. Shoot that. Fuck off. Want some two slugger? Center. Custom. Custom penis. That's what Kip would call me. And we're sinking. Alright, who did it?
Alright, let's go PS4. Connect.
Close up.
2 LO bro. I go, yeah, comeback season. We were just starting to heat up. I said, blame Kip, he smells.
Bro! Call me only five.
Oh, I only called you to rank 6 in the world, named Glensky. Fuck Glensky, he literally reeks. Okay, who do I need to send out? Everyone's getting owned by it. Jaybo and Preds are the only one that joined.
I mean, the club's open, man. So it's up to you.
Yeah, man. I don't blame you.
That's okay. That's Hayden's department. Go talk to Hayden.
We literally had a bid war for his head. Wranglers, yeah.
Yep. Yeah, shouldn't kick you. Yo, elite Brendan Gallagher taking out Thatcher fucking Demko, baby.
They lost you
guys. Let's go.
It doesn't matter.
Make sure we're home.
I don't know if we're gonna be running another one, Kip.
I know.
There's a chance we don't run another game because they lost two guys.
Oh, that's fine. Maybe we can run a pub. Right?
Well, no, I'm probably going to go to bed.
Oh, you're such a person.
I've been on this game since 9. Kip.
Listen, I'm gonna fucking... Okay, the way they have it is I'm working in the fucking store same time I'm delivering. So, when I'm off at 8, I'm done delivering at 9, so I'm just fucking coming home for that hour, so I should be able to fucking play 8:30 through. Who's trying to find it?
Sticky icky,
Yeah, buddy. Hmm? Sunday is opening night. Please put your availability in if you have not. It is greatly appreciated.